problem that can occur on the Dutton-Lainson DLB1000ASL brake winch is the brake hub assembly becoming wedged against the shoulder of the drive shaft. This can occur in a number of ways, but most commonly happens when pulling or lifting a load with the cable wound over the top of the drum instead of the bottom. A brake hub wedged against the drive shaft shoulder prevents the brake from engaging even after the cable winding direction is corrected to coming off the bottom of the reel. You'll be able to lift a load, but there will be no clicking noise like there should be, and the winch will not hold your load. To fix this brake issue, you will not have to remove any parts from the winch, but we have taken off the gear cover just so you can more clearly see this troubleshooting process. Insert a large screwdriver or steel bar all the way through a set of holes in the reel side plates and crank the handles in the correct direction for raising a load. When your screwdriver or bar contacts the edge of the winch base and you apply pressure to the handles, you will be able to feel the brake hub pop free from the shaft shoulder. Once this occurs, pull out your screwdriver or bar and crank the handles in the direction of raising a load to ensure that you hear a clicking noise like this. This indicates that the brake is working properly. Thanks for watching this video. For more troubleshooting videos like this, visit our YouTube channel.